You're watching CNA Heroes. Here's Lisa Sweet.
Welcome to CNA Heroes. I'm Lisa Sweet, co-founder of NACA, or the National Association of Healthcare Assistants. As always, thank you for viewing this segment. CNAs deserve so much more recognition than they actually get. Please share this video so we can share the love for CNAs. During my 30-plus year career working in long-term care, I've worked at several different communities. It always amuses me to realize that at each one of these homes, there is a CNA who is the go-to CNA, the CNA who knows how to comfort the confused and frightened resident, the CNA who performs cares with just a bit more empathy and compassion than the others, the CNA that all the families miss when she has a day off, and yes, that CNA that the nursing director really counts on in times of crisis. Today, we're recognizing a CNA who is that CNA. Meet Helen Paquette of Hammond, New York. She's been employed at the United Helpers Rehabilitation and Senior Care in Ogdensburg, New York, for more than 30 years. Because of her compassionate and competent care she delivers to the residents, Helen has been honored with the Fannie Frank Distinguished CNA Award. Dr. Edward and Mrs. Barbara Gordon created this endowment as a tribute to Dr. Gordon's grandmother, who immigrated to New York from Poland more than 100 years ago. In addition to paying tribute to his grandmother, Dr. Gordon said the award will serve as a way to honor his family's legacy. Helen was nominated for this prestigious honor by United Helpers Rehab and Senior Care Vice President of Operations, Timothy Parsons. In his nomination, Parsons wrote, "Helen has stood out to me since working with her as a physical therapist at Cedars Nursing Home, where we both began our careers with United Helpers. As a therapist, I would always try to seek out staff I could trust for their opinion and feedback regarding our residents. Helen was one of those aides. She knows her residents better than anyone. More recently, during the COVID pandemic, Helen has really shined. When we know a resident is in need of something, Helen is who we often ask, and usually she's already taken care of it, many times using her own resources." He continued to write in the nomination, "She is the one we ask when some pampering is needed, and when our salon had to shut down because of COVID, she began cutting hair in addition to her other duties. She's the type of employee I cherish, and I believe she is deserving of this honor." The Fannie Frank Award, which is a $1,000 cash bonus, is awarded based on the following criteria: a remarkably caring demeanor, remarkably competent care, continuous employment with United Helpers for 5 or more years, nomination by the Vice President of Operations at her facility. Helen Paquette met all of these criteria. I would like to say thank you to Dr. and Mrs. Gordon for establishing this award and recognizing CNAs for their important work. Helen Paquette, you have given more than 30 years devoting yourself to the health, care, and safety of others. Your dedication, compassion, and determination are incredible. Not only have you worked more than 3 decades, but you have flourished as a CNA in the most difficult year in history for long-term health care. You rose to the challenges that the pandemic presented, and your flexibility helped to ensure the residents you serve did not go without. For these reasons, Helen Paquette, you are a CNA hero.